Yo, what is up, guys? It's Brandon Storm here on my Storm character, guys, and I am rocking 624 critical, I believe. And let's see who we're going against. I am 2v2ing with Ryan. Alright, so we have a balance and an ice. So right here, I'm going to blade so I can lord next round. Alright, guys, I'm sorry I haven't been doing that many 2v2s on my Storm. It's because I've been playing on my other characters, like Balance in my other life account. Here's my gear, Hood of Desert Rains. I have the new robe that gives 120 critical. And I'm wearing everything else. I got a new pet, triple critical, double damage. I'm wearing the critical wand. Let's see what we're doing here. Wow. Alright, and I'm wearing the one that gives critical for my ring. And I'm wearing the amulet of free movement. Alright, here we go with the Lord. Critical. No block. As expected. Oh, dang, he must be immune. Life this film. Alright, there we go. Comes the Tempest. Alright, guys, I wanted to PvP with Ryan because he's asked me so many times to PvP with him. So I just decided I'd PvP with him today. So here's his stats. How did that not kill him? No, whatever, I don't give a crap. Life Mastery. I should have bolted him. I thought he only had 500 health. Well, that should have killed anyways, so. Wow, he lived with that much health. 94 health. That's unbelievable. So far, my critical has been blocked. That's good. I forgot I have lower damage, so it's gonna be harder to kill. Alright, let's see. I'm probably gonna infallible. There's the infallible. And what did we do? No problem. I'll just take that shield off. That would have done mass. I'll just save my pips. This shield spam is real. Nobody's gonna use shield again. Oops, said that out loud. Dang, that was nice. This will pierce through a lot of that shield. Hopefully he doesn't shield again. Probably will. Oh, there's a second shield. Alright, so... here we go with the shatter. And my Triton critical, no block. Check out these guys' stats. GG. Couldn't block me in 287 crit. Anyways, guys, that was GG. Popped a good game with this guy. Dang, they didn't block me once. That was fun. Anyways, guys, I just want to let you guys know my friend Arthur wants to put his pet in the what is it called? In our hatching giveaway. He wants to put his pet in the hatching giveaway. He has a quad critical pet, and his storm pet gives the triple critical double damage. Basically, same pet as mine, but you never know. Whatever one you want to hatch with, I don't care. This is one of the pets he's working on, anyways. I'll see you guys later.